Hey guys, it's Alexis and I'm back with more reaction videos. Sorry it's been so long, but you know, there's really no explanation for it. I mean, I'm in school and the camera just moved a little bit. But yeah, so I'm back and I'm doing La La Land. And I'm like one of the last people to react to this, but I don't care. I'm really excited. So I'm just gonna jump into it and play. I seen like little images because you know, Twitter and Instagram are really deadly. But I'm excited to see how this plays out. I just woke up too, guys. I'm so sorry. Now I know he's not playing the piano.
I saw you play, and
Scooby's just real. They are touching. And his wig came off. Oh my gosh, you guys. I had a fandom going crazy. Yes, Percy, why are those lashes? Sir Faze, yes, queen. The hair is like killing me right now.
Here's
I'm loving it.
The mess.
I love it. She's going crazy with the confetti. Okay, kill it. I love how much she experiments with her hair. I just hope it doesn't die out from all the dying. Okay, I'm loving it.
Prettiest eyes, are you shining just for me?
Hey, I was on point second.
I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you. That now dreams have finally come true.
Sound like he was so out of breath for that really deep note, but it was good. Oh my gosh, again. It's just like the Pong episode. Okay, Scott. Is she twerking? Oh my gosh. Got people dabbing.
I was never good at, what's that, Nene? Yeah, can't do that. Okay, Crumpin.
I love you at the end.
Make me dizzy, but I love the camera work right here. I'm kind of excited that coming.
Okay, that was the one. We did.
No,
yeah,
that was good. Oh no.
That was definitely the one. That was it. Okay guys, so that was the video. I don't know. I mean, it seems like they weren't being too serious and were like worrying about hitting each and every note, but they still had so much fun and it still sounded so good. And they were able to make a video out of it. So I applaud them. I enjoyed seeing them in their little natural habitat and just messing around as friends, and then adding some of their extra friends. The choreographer, I recognized her. So yeah, that was good. And freaking Skomish, like, I was just waiting for that part because I expected it coming because, you know, Twitter and Instagram are queens of spoilers, but it's way different seeing pictures and then seeing the actual video. So, I mean, I gotta give that a thumbs up. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to, subscribe and talk to me in the comments and leave more requests. I promise I'll get to them as soon as possible. I have some more lined up today before I head to the gym, so don't worry. But until next time, y'all talk to me about La La Land, okay? Like, let me know what I need to know. I know it's a thing now. Educate me, okay? Educate.